Hello guys, I have a visitor in my front yard. So he always there in my front yard. Hello dear, how are you there? How are you? Are you okay there? Are you full? It's okay. So you're leaving now? Say thank you. Hi, how are you? It's okay. You can eat more. You have a lot of food there, okay? Don't you worry. So guys, if you notice, they love eating grasses in my front yard. So that's great. At least I have a free trimmer, so I need to trim there. She don't bother it. Just keep on eating. You can see guys, I have a very healthy plants. So I use a organic fertilizer to do for my plants and vegetable. So you can see there's a lot of healthy plants there. So I only use like eggshell and also banana peel and coffee granules. So if you can notice here, the plants are very healthy for my plant chart. So maybe this bears already pull there, you can see in his tummy. So bye there, take care. See you later. Say thank you. So guys, so that's my plant, front yard plants guys. You can see, how the plants are very healthy. So organic fertilizer, Look at that Irish there. Yellow color in the purple. And I have some bushes here. They start to bloom. It's very healthy. So the deer love this. Okay, if you notice the trim. So very healthy plants right there. Nice. And Irish plants. You have roses as well. Very healthy. In my other side here, some irises as well. And some plants like peony. Look at that. Start to bloom. And also we have also here a lavender. See if you can see, guys. It's like a very healthy one. So once in a while I'll put some organic fertilizer like eggshell, banana peel, and coffee granules. Okay, just very healthy plants. Try this one. Start to bloom. Okay, guys. So that's why the deer are, they're loving coming here because of those beautiful flower and plants. So they're eating some grasses in my lawn. So thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoy watching a video. We have a visitor like the deer. Okay, see you later, guys. Thank you for watching.